Voilà, Pablo.
Beep, boop, beep, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop.
Resident Evil Village. But what do you guys think? I might ask this bit of thick vampire mommy. Yeah. She's pretty thick.
Apollo!
Oh. I can battle online now?
Apollo!
Network. Sure, let's go with a ranked match. I'm gonna play King Cobra JFS online, so we'll see how it works.
Okay. I pull up.
Pull up. I pull up.
I pull up.
I pull up. I do wear pull-ups.
I turned my homie into a convertible. Hey! Turn my homie into a bicycle. Bet your homie doesn't turn you into. I bet your homie doesn't turn you into.
My homie don't charge me.
Ain't no cap, cunt.
Casual match.
Number 17. Boy goes down a dark alley. He comes back.
Create characters allowed. Battle. 60 region.
The same. Fuck is that video?
Same. Private drone off. What video?
The one with the I found it, never mind.
Is it the car one?
What car one?
Okay, never mind.
Fuck you!
I thought we were being discreet. Daddy?
I'm sending you guys in the group chat. You're gonna like and hate it at the same time. Maybe not you. I know the other two are gonna be like very uncomfortable with what they've seen.
Oh wait. Wait.
Oh shit. Someone's live.
What the fuck? Who's live? I'm live.
You're live.
I'm live. Oh wait, no, I need to rename my room.
You guys be pulling up.
Let's search for rooms. Any round count, any. Begin room search.
I don't think anyone's gonna wanna be with you.
What? In Soul Calibur?
Oh, I mean like, I thought this was Black Ops 1. Oh. I thought it looked odd.
Oh no.
Oh no.
This is...
Okay, where is... Okay, I'm gonna send it into the group chat, so make sure you have your phones ready. Holy crap, that man is tall.
What man?
This guy I was just on my freaking Instagram. Here's the group. Alright. I think I found it. I'm gonna send it. Alright.
Do you want to commit some war crimes later?
Yeah, of course. International war crimes. That'd be fun as hell.
What? think we need to start with we need to start with Indiana. They haven't suffered enough.
Make just an emo howling wolf as a soul calmer.
Oh gosh. We're doing it. We're doing it. You challenged me, we're doing it.
I challenge you. You know, my freaking stream didn't save any of my broadcasts. I don't know why. It was weird.
Original. Gosh, what should we go with? Human. Male.
Lizard. I like lizard man. That's funny.
We made a lizard man. Okay, first off, we gotta make him really thick.
Yeah, because he is a chunky.
Do we know how tall he is?
He's like 5'3 or 5'5, something like that.
So
he's not tall at all.
We're gonna make him about like Ben Shapiro height.
Yeah.
Upper arms. We're gonna give him like really thick biceps, but like no forearm.
That's funny.
Make him thick.
Make him thick as possible. Why are you wearing a Skillet shirt? That's awesome.
Yeah, I saw them.
Not Lucky? Recently,
but
Lucky?
They actually came to our school. Because, like, enough people wanted it, so they're like, fuck it.
Well, come to your school! I feel invincible! That's my Skillet impression. Yeah. Not very good.
I won the backstage thing.
Nice. Cool. Nice. I have like a ceramic project that I made.
Yes.
And it like I put all my bottle caps, used coils, and used disposables in them, and it's slowly filling up and I'm scared. I scared. Oh, more body runes bought.
Some muscle definition. You go with like none.
I could put this in there.
Okay. Face. We want the like grumpiest looking face.
Grump?
Yeah.
Yeah, you need a grumpy face. Otherwise, it's just not fun.
Oh, that kind of looks like him. Hair. What even is this hair?
I always comment on his things not emo.
What?
I always comment on his things not emo.
I don't know. Does he have long or short hair? I always forget. Or is
he has long hair.
Long, okay.
Like, I can send you a pic. Let me,
I don't know, that's probably as close as looking, but...
Wild, the one above that. No, the one that's like, the row you're on currently.
Okay.
But to the left, but it's the blonde long one that's in the row you're on currently.
I'll
pull up a picture. You'll find it pretty easily.
Oh yeah.
Don't find a picture of him. Yeah.
Him as a fetus, because that apparently comes up.
That's terrifying.
Okay, I got a nice standard picture of him pulled up. Do we got one with like a bald spot?
Oh yeah, does he have a bald spot? I've never actually seen the back of his head in a while.
No.
I'm emo howling wolf. I'm emo.
Emo. It's not that long. We're gorgeous. I don't know, I kinda like that.
Let me see. That might work! That might work!
It's either that or this. This right here. The long straight. I actually kinda like the second one. This.
Loading. Pick the best one. You have a picture of him, so pick the best one.
He doesn't really have much eyebrows, but he has a little, and they're pointed down.
And then he yells a bunch, and he's like, I'm Beelzebub!
I can't run away. I won't hold back!
You will die.
This should be a good...
This fight will be a pleasure.
Why do you choose?
I can see the fear.
Let's go!
I am
weaklings must taste death. Well, guess I gotta clobber you. Well, weaklings must taste
death. I like that.
Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death.
Yeah, he's kind of high pitched.
Weaklings must taste
death. Yeah, he's definitely high pitched, yeah. When I do it, it's very much lower than what he usually is.
Weaklings must taste death.
When you do what?
His impression of him.
Oh.
Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death.
Oh, I kind of like that. It's kind of squeaky. I don't know him as well as I know Cobes, so that's the issue.
Yeah, Cobes is a wholesome guy.
Cobes is like... I don't know. I would say it's what I want to be, but it's really not.
It's like what you don't want to be.
Alright.
Rune Link. I want to challenge her to a game of Rune Link.
Rune Link?
Which is just Connect Four.
Assassin's Creed, no, that's
not. Oh, she's big law runs, that's cool.
No, he doesn't wear glasses or anything, but is there any? No, nothing we can really use there.
Oh, I messed up big time.
What did you do? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I messed up.
This is totally. Totally. Totally a Justin Nemo Hollywell thing.
Right? That is so Justin Nemo Hollywell.
Yeah, it looks like Cars from... We just made Cars from, what's it called, JoJo's? Oh, gosh. See, do I make him what he wants to be or what he is?
Let's see how close you get to either of them.
Okay, so that's just the plain shirt. We're still keeping the special underwear.
Oh yeah, because he wears diapers. I wear diapers.
He does?
You never seen him, like, flash his ass or something?
Gosh, not like the Twitch mods watch, but they're probably gonna be like that. Those cheeks, they're too much.
Yeah, but like he also like pulls out his wang a bunch.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, our buddy Tesla left.
Oh no. See, anyone wearing,
I don't know how long it's been.
Wearing pants, not.
So yeah, I like him not wearing pants. That actually is pretty good.
What?
I like him not wearing pants.
Give him some booty shorts.
I mean, he does. He would look. I feel like. I don't know. Dude, just keep it out as it is. I dare you.
You don't want. Oh gosh, we could.
What plan are you having? Choices. Dude, I fucking hate. Dots and squares.
So the cool part is, like, it'll break off and no one will know until it breaks off. You hate dots and squares?
It's a game.
Ooh. Should I give him demon wings?
Give him fairy wings. I know it's kind of offensive, but whatever. That'll work.
It's actually looking kind of badass, not gonna lie.
He looks too badass.
He does.
But you know what? That kind of works. That kind of works.
Wait, we need to change the beard. I forgot. We have to get
like- Or, like, take off the pants, because he usually is weird about that.
He doesn't wear pants.
Nah.
Gotta get this on. What are these? I don't know. Those gloves make him look like he's gonna give you a prostate exam. I kind of like it.
Yeah, I like it too. Where'd our buddy go? You know, normally he just starts the call and then never stays.
He just wants us all to be together.
And that's wholesome. I can respect that.
Yeah. Probably wear sandals, let's be honest.
Yeah, he's the type.
Seems like a socks with sandals kind of guy. Oh, yeah. Definitely pro 2A. Definitely. Wait a second. I think his ass is thick enough for this. Okay.
What is that?
It's a gun.
Yeah, I noticed, but why is it there?
Why not?
I don't know, man.
Too much? A little girth?
No, it's fine.
It's like a fucking plug. Honestly, that looks kind of cool, but it's not him, so. But I kind of like just a gun, and I'm not just a gun. Oh no! Oh no, now it's stuck on him. Fuck.
Fuck!
Give him some cat ears? No.
Yeah, give him cat ears. That'd be good.
Cat ears? Make him a cat wolf.
See, definitely.
I looked up Justin Nemo Howling Wolf, and the first two pictures are him. The rest are just, like, fucking, like, emo boys, and I feel uncomfortable now. Where were the cat ears? There they are. Our boy.
My Ooh. Boy. Look how they massacred my boy.
Thick. Okay. We need to give him the big beard now. Do they not have a beard big enough? They got it. Wait. Is it a hear thing? No, it's not that. It's not an eyebrow thing. Oh gosh, are we gonna be able to do it? Oh. Flabbadoo. We'll go as close as we have for now. This looks... I don't know how I feel about this right now.
I still think you should take off the pants.
Really? That's what's doing it?
That's what's doing it for me, at
okay.
least.
Alright, well, you know what? Yes. What? Okay. There's just these weird fetus images of him, and it makes me uncomfortable. Alright.
Wait, I gotta look this up. One second.
Just look up Justin Nemo Howling Wolf, you'll get a weird, like, fetus picture.
Holy shit, you're right. I only got one so far, but... I actually got a lot more of, like, just him.
Yeah, you're right. That does fit him better. Okay.
Yeah, that is Justin if I've ever seen it.
The shirt needs to be red. Majority of his shirts are red, apparently. Oh wait, no, that's the underwear. Never mind. His hair is pretty dark.
Hmm.
he doesn't wear makeup. Here we go. And you put like a wolf on the back of his shirt or something.
Yeah.
That's about the ready wears.
Oh, I messed up now.
What?
Little one.
I don't know. I like the traditional mankini colors there. Oh, what you feeling?
Okay, let me check. Do either pink or... I don't know. Not sure at the moment.
Pink?
Because he wore like a pink jacket once.
Okay. I can make it all bright pink.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, buddy. This is gonna be so cancerous. What's this the color of? Is this the fucking cod piece? A nice golf shot there.
I'm taking the all-out approach in checkers.
There's the cod piece. The cod piece has to be some edgy color, like...
No!
Where's a nice coral?
Yeah, we need a coral blue.
Oh. There we go. Looking like a Yu-Gi-Oh stripper out here. That's our boy.
Look at that massacre, my boy. What the fuck? I didn't see that coming. Now it's time to be a kingmaker.
Because we know he has one.
Well, he has one.
Can you give him a butt cheek, Phoenix?
Sure, why not?
Oh, it's going to the shirt. Never mind. Should we give him? Weapons and stuff. Gosh.
The Terminator Wars.
I love those, what's the guy? The meme. The Duke Nukem, where he's like, da 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 da. I took a shit. Da 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 da. And I'm not gonna flush.
I like the. What is it called? The. I like frogs because they go boing and ribbit.
That's hot.
Yeah, that's what Duke Nukem says. Position to fire.
Katana feels right, but it doesn't at the same time.
Have it be the dildo bash from, ooh, what is it called?
Oh,
it's like GTA clone.
I know what you're talking about. Saints Row?
Yeah, Saints Row, that's what I was thinking of.
I can give him the ninja staff. That'll work. Probably this is an angry man who whacks people with a stick.
Yeah. I'm emo! I'm emo!
Is there one that's literally just a stick? What the heck
probably.
Is this thing? Okay.
Let me see. Yeah, I like it. It's pretty good, not gonna lie.
I'm not gonna lie, this is exactly what he looks like. what are the other options? Got that staff. Do da 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 da. I feel like, yeah, he just had this curtain rod right here, honestly. Gotta give him the anime pack. An evil. Guy literally has to make it look like a, something he just... Yeah, exactly.
What are you changing now?
I'm changing the color to make it look like just some, like, curtain rod he just took off.
Oh, that's great. That actually makes a lot of sense.
Like, pretty much there was a home intruder while he was just in his, you know, his emo equipment, and, you know, he had to fight.
Or it could be like the mic stand for when he did my Achy Breaky Heart cover.
Okay.
I'm sure people aren't watching it. This is fucking great.
It is. I don't know how popular Soul Calibur is. I'm surprised, though.
Yeah, Soul Calibur is way cooler than most fighting games. I think there's Smash Brothers. I almost said Brawl. Smash Brothers. There's there's Street Fighter 2 Turbo. There's Mortal Kombat, and then there's Soul Calibur. Those are the four that I really think of when I think of fighting games. There's other ones like Killer Instinct,
yeah.
Or
Dead or Alive.
Dead or Alive, yeah. Clay Fighter. That one's pretty fun. I like that one. Please have mercy on me!
Wait, where?
It's, two above.
Please have mercy,
No, it was on... It was the one you were just on. Whatever. I know I'm watching the delay thing, so I'm always like a couple seconds behind where you were.
Darkness consumes my future.
anything edgier, like whiny works. Anxious. I like anxious. Do like a good one, anxious. Darkness consumes my future. That one's a good one, you're right.
Yeah.
Can't go to bed till I see how Justin Emo Hotline will fight.
Releasing limiters, maximum output. I think that's good.
Emo Howling Wolf works.
Yeah.
Or Justin Emo. Justin Emo.
Fuck.
What did you do? You would turn it into an eye.
I don't know. My controllers are fucky. Justin
Emo. It's about 10 characters, I'd say.
He's not even emo, though. That's the greatest part.
No, he considers the emotional part of emo, which is not even the real emotion. I don't know.
Take him online later, but right now I'm just gonna do
we have a fucking
against a special someone.
Is he gonna fight King Cobra?
Oh yeah.
The battle of the cringe. Listen, man, you gotta treat a lady right. He, like, gives, like, dating advice. It's the cringiest shit ever.
Oh, Cobes? Yeah.
Yeah, but it's a good type of cringe. Like, wholesome. Mm. Welcome to the stage of history. I haven't actually seen your, what is it called?
What?
The other one.
Cobra?
Cobra, yeah. There he is!
Okay, here we go. Soul of Talon. I cannot lose.
Who created all the bimbos?
Oh. That was, OJ.
Of course. I knew the answer already, I just wanted to make sure.
He's like, I want to make a bunch of lesbians. See, those right there, that's his wand.
Oh, dude, actually, that looks really good.
Yeah. Me and Clay, that
from
was
what I talk. See, your guy's actually we'll see him later. In a cursed castle hall, warriors dance in a masquerade of death. Emo. I always comment on this shit, not emo, just to piss him off. Oh, that is so King Cobra.
It is.
He even fights like I expect him to fight if he was actually fit.
Why is he not attacking me?
Did you, like, press the easiest difficulty where they just stand there?
I'm gonna retry this. Did I accidentally put on practice mode?
I don't know.
Versus.
I want to see King Cobra rip his spine out.
CPU normal. Player versus CPU. Round count 5. Normal battle mode. Standard.
That was weird.
Let's do it the other way around. Let's see.
Maybe you need to select CPU versus player, not player versus CPU.
You have a good point.
But I don't think that's an option. I think they only have one in the
pool. Yeah. Well, here, I'll go Cobes. Yeah, these were all...
Cobes, you gotta beat up Destiny and Wildemar.
This was...
Which is a mouthful to say.
This was Dick. Abby made that one. That was also, OJ's doing. There's Bible Man. Got
Moji, oh shit, Bible Man, that's awesome.
We got a Redditor. We got a Facebooker. We got MyOC. We got Motu and Potlu. We got that's Hamoud Habibi.
That looks just like him.
Oh, Hamoud Habibi?
Yeah, that's actually on. Scarily, I don't know, frighteningly accurate.
This one was all clay, I believe. Soul of sick, not running.
Why are you doing a BB? I want to see him beat up. Oh, whatever. It's
oh, fine. I'm sorry. I'll do that next round.
It literally looks like him.
It does.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
The desire for power leads the warriors to the arid desert.
Let's go.
Fine, I'll fight.
Battle one. Fight.
That's his wands. That's how he carries. So gothy.
It is.
Dude, that's exactly how King Cobra's gonna fight.
Victory goes to the last one.
You know, if he was actually a badass warrior. Yeah. Did you both lose?
No, I just jumped out afterward. Look at his magic wands.
It is kind of cool how... I like the fighting style of it, yeah. But it doesn't seem very practical.
That's my favorite fighting style, actually. It's a new one.
I like the sword whip thing. That thing's
cool. Oh. I got what fighting style is.
Oh my god, he stabbed you with a blunt object.
Yes! It's brutal, man.
Yeah. Did you try to jump off again?
Maybe. Oh no.
Oh no! Come on!
There we go. Oh no.
Oh, you broke off his nice green shirt.
Few games that actually does have two-player local though, so
yeah.
Games don't do that anymore. It pisses me off,
dude. There's nothing better than sitting with your buds playing a game.
But But now it's like, it's all online, and I'm like, why can't you have, like, a little of both, you know?
Yeah.
I mean,
it's like,
Call of Duty Black Ops 4 doesn't even have a campaign. It's just.
And it has, like, a Battle Royale mode, I'm pretty sure.
It does, yeah. I actually kind of
like
it. And I don't like Battle
Royale. Yeah, but that's like a gimmick. Like, that's.
Yeah.
That's like something that, like, I don't know if that's gonna. That might not even have staying power. You never know.
Yeah. Look at that. Fine.
Dude, that's Justin. King Cobra, okay. You win.
Character select.
I drew like the chains. That. It looks like how King Cobra thinks he looks.
Yeah.
Dude, now that I saw him fighting, I gotta get going because I have to get up early and I'm fucking tired.
Alright. I'll see you, man.
Alright, I'll see you later.
We'll do.
Soul of Killick.
What? It didn't save his name? Oh gosh, we'll have to go back. We'll do the Battle of Legends still.
Soul of Talon.
There we go. Fix that right after this.
When souls collide.
Where it hurts. There we go. Oh, damn.
Victory goes to the last one.
There we go. This legendary man here.
Battle 4. Fight.
Sweet. Ooh. Hit him where it hurts.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Okay. Here we go. Ooh. Oh gosh. Fuck.
battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so
bravely. I'll change his name later. Yeah, that's definitely how he is. Main menu. We're gonna try online. The bitrate's stable, that's good. Network. Connecting to network data. Casual match. Create room. No, let's search. Search rooms. Battle format. Any. Yes. It's important to me. Round count. Any. Same. Begin room search. Let's see how long it takes. I wish it would say, like, there's actual games out there. Wow, is it that hard? Did I miss out? All welcome. How about that? See if that changes anything. Such good music. Let's do the story, screw it. I need to unlock stuff. Oh gosh. Where's one I haven't really done yet? Raphael. Trail. Oh.
cold, cruel head of the Sorrel family, is known for his fencing prowess and deep knowledge of medical science. Though still young, he has survived numerous plots and venomous political strife to establish his family as part of the ruling elite.
Cool.
However, when the evil seed occurred, a noble that he had backed went violently insane and attempted to kill the king. Seeing this as the perfect opportunity to strike, Raphael's political enemies blamed him for the incident and attacked. Betrayed one by one by those around him, Raphael fled to his birthplace, Rowan, in order to mount a counterattack. Though he arrived safely after shaking off his pursuers, he did not get the welcome he had hoped for.
Oh no!
Nicola, why are you fraternizing with the enemy?
Dear uncle, it is you who has driven me to this. How could you support a traitor who sought to slay his highness?
You have nowhere left to run, Lord Raphael, former head of the House of Sorrel.
So even my own flesh and blood would debase themselves to save their own skin. You think by selling me out the same won't happen to you?
We are simply doing what you have taught us. Trust no one. Those of no worth must be cast aside, even one's own parents.
Oh, damn.
Such callous teachings are worthy of your fearsome reputation. But no matter. In a few days, your head will be paraded about the streets of Paris.
Here we go. I don't want to be an Amoogus. I want to go back to being me.
Alright. Get ready.
There we go. That's sad.
Get on your knees.
Not over yet.
Shoot, spirit.
Sewers must I slay?
All of them.
He's headed into the slums. You lot secure the surrounding area.
I have nothing left. Life is but a series of betrayals. None shall give me a second glance if I look like this.
Girl from the slums.
A pauper's daughter?
I heard something over here.
Great character.
No. This back alley can't be my end.
You, child. A strange noble passed through here, didn't he? Tell me where he went.
Okay.
Is this how my life is to end? Betrayed by a child?
You went over there and hid behind the horse cart.
The coward! After him! He should still be nearby!
Is she an important character later on?
But what?
They're gone now.
Indeed. You saved me.
Nah, I just wanted to annoy them.
Still, I'm glad. So, tell me your name.
Amy.
Amy. Amy.
You're silly. Why cry when you're safe?
Yo, Amy for next character is Soul Calibur 7. Let's go.
Should do it. Just don't touch the wound.
Thanks. Us poor folk never get to see a doctor. Then again, it's not as if we've any reason to live.
Wow. In a short while here, not one of these people has spoken with hope.
You know, life's strange sometimes. Red's a loner and normally doesn't trust others. Speak of the devil. Farewell.
Who's Red?
I have some bread. It's not much, but here.
You're too kind. The money I earned... Oh no, he left without paying.
Demi.
I've been wondering, Amy. Do you not have a family?
Don't know. I've always been alone as far back as I can remember.
It must be tough for an orphan to fend for herself.
Hope only leads to despair. At least when I'm alone,
yo,
no one can betray me.
Yo, this
right?
is best daughter
from a young
room
age,
right here.
She's never trusted anyone. Just like me. Whether one is rich or poor, life is equally twisted and corrupt.
Someone's coming. Hide.
Why, hello, Red. You're a slippery one. Everyone around here has paid their protection money. Except you.
Oh, hey, Warfare.
What is it? Have you found yourself another bodyguard?
Don't be stupid.
I know you've got some vagabond looking after you. How dare you bring trouble to my territory? First, your left leg. Then...
Filthy vermin! Unhand her now!
Here we go.
Thank you.
Link, how are you? Just playing some story mode. Feel free to drop in the chat if you want.
Amy, are you all right? Show me your leg.
You didn't need to come out. Getting hit's no big deal. It's normal.
No, Amy. It's not. That's not the way the world is.
Really?
You've given me a future. In return, I must give you the same.
This is wholesome.
Go ahead, if that's what you want.
This is going to be a wholesome storyline. I like it. On the way, with the aristocrats continuing to fight petty battles, where near people have all but surrendered their spirit and given up on life. Like animated corpses, their lives drained of meaning and joy. Instead, Raphael decides to best seek refuge with Amy in a land where the sun never sets, Spain. My new favorite band's from Spain, Santa. Pretty cool, they're like ghosts, but Spanish.
Your blade is sharp, but a little too straight. That's the brilliance of a French sword, and it's failing.
Indeed. However, there is someone whose life I must protect. That's why I must learn the best techniques Spanish swordsmanship has to offer.
Very good. A sword is indeed for protection. You must move with rhythm and swing your sword with passion.
On God. This is the training arc. We have a training arc? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Sui mama. Here we go.
Battle one. Fight.
Get him. Oh, damn.
Battle two.
Step inside of it.
We're good there.
Yeah, buddy. Feel free to follow too if you want. I'd greatly appreciate it. No pressure though.
Excellent. All movement must come from the heart.
Yes,
you appear to have grasped that concept well. I'm grateful for your instruction. Actually, I have one more request. This girl, I'd like her to learn to protect herself.
Such a sense of
I
caution.
Want her to be a playable.
It's difficult to teach one who keeps a lock on her heart. However, I may know someone who can be of assistance.
Really? Please introduce us at once.
Raphael, you're such a dummy.
She's cool.
The character building.
Go. As they wandered through Spain, like ants, Raphael sharpened his blade, skills while always teaching Amy some techniques. However, with his enemy on a constant threat, he felt his and Amy's nomadic lifestyle would do her more harm than good. So, they took a risk crossing the border into France, and back to France. Wait,
Raphael,
wasn't this with Valdo?
I'm cold.
Or is this as well?
Hold my hand.
Sorry, Amy. How's this? We must find sanctuary, no matter what it takes. I can't teach you properly if we keep having to escape.
Oh no.
Raphael Sorrel, I never thought I'd see you on French soil. How unfortunate for you to run into us.
Ugh.
Assassination.
I thought we'd be safe over the mountains.
Are you sure you all want to come at me without reporting my discovery first?
We're not falling for that old trick. We'll only need to send a report of your death.
Amy, do you remember what I taught you? Strike the enemy true, one by one. You need only worry about protecting yourself.
Here we go.
To have some dignity.
There we go.
Still want more?
Wow, that's a big sight.
It's over. You don't want anything to happen to the girl, do you?
Amy, let her go.
Certainly, in exchange for your life.
You win. Amy's everything to me.
Raphael, you dummy!
Amy?
Cut that branch!
Ah.
Oh, I thought she was gonna, like, stab him.
What the snow! Damn you!
Yeah!
Oh yeah, there we go.
Stupid brat.
There we go.
Is that all of them?
Yes. You did well, Amy. Nobody should follow us, for the time being at least. If it weren't for Amy's quick thinking and skill, we'd be done for. I can't protect her with only a sword.
He go get Smort.
Too much for me, Raffi. You are supposed to be my guest, yet it is I who remain in your debt.
You have allowed two strangers into your home, Lord Dumas. I am simply returning your kindness.
My servants speak very highly of you, too. You possess great wisdom, quick judgment, and charity. That is why I feel most distressed. Will you not rethink dueling on my behalf?
Certainly not, my lord. I am your sword and staff. I merely wish to protect your honor and name while you are ill.
Huh. Cool.
Get ready!
You're gonna have to use this.
some dignity.
Hold him up there.
Still one more?
Too easy.
Not over.
Yeah.
Mine. No chance. You're mine. Amusing. What's that? You're mine. Amusing. You're mine.
Right to the knee.
Very good, Raffi. Nice. Seeing your devotion has made up my mind.
What do you mean, my lord?
Listen, Raffi. I will soon meet my end, and I have no child of my own. It would make me so happy if you would become the heir to my fortune. However, I have one request.
I am overwhelmed by your generosity. What is your request?
That girl, Amy, is it? She is not your daughter, correct? If you are to become my son, you should send her away to an orphanage, perhaps. As I have said before, she seems to be a great weight around your neck.
We're not going to.
I did not expect you to say such a thing. How about we continue this conversation over some tea? I recently managed to obtain some fine, rare chinaware from the East.